Happy Whale Shark Day, everybody. Today we are going to draw a whale shark because it's Whale Shark Day. Please subscribe our channel
and like the video.
Here are the colors we are going to use today. White green, this very dark black, blue, dark pink, light pink, a different kind of light pink, and gray. Now, we are going to use pencil and outline with marker. Here we go. First, let's draw our eye. Or we can do the body first. So first we are doing the body. Now, let's do the tail. Now, we have a fin here. So, let's do our fin. Then do a curvy line. Have an up, then connect it to where we started. Now, go back to that nose again. And go under the fin. Stop there, and then go to the tail, which we already done that. Now let's start drawing our eye. Let's do a little circle or big one, we can do whatever. Then draw another circle. And draw another circle in that circle. Now color that middle circle. I'm gonna make my girl, so I'm gonna add eyelashes in a few minutes or seconds. Eyelashes. Okay, now let's add the mouth. Now let's color in the big part. Kind of big part, children. Next, let's do the other fin over here. Now make a little curve at the very end. And do another little white curve over here. Now let's make this big one over here. Now make this right here. And make this right there. Now, I'm going to make a speech bubble saying Happy Whale Shark Day after I do its gills. And I'm going to add an exclamation point. I'm going to put the day over here so I remember what day is Whale Shark Day. Now, today is 8-30-2020. Now, let's do all the dots on the whale shark. I'm going to add some bubbles over here because I like the ocean. And maybe some over here. Now I'm going to add some seaweed. And maybe some more over here. How about I add them on a rock over here? Now I'm adding a rock right here. Add the sand. Add a little speckles. And maybe add one seashell. Now let's start coloring after very soon. How about a little crayon? We add some details. You can add a crab, maybe your name, seaweed, bubbles, fish, seashells. And now we're gonna outline it with this color.
Or a crab.
Yeah. Now we're gonna get this color and put our pencil down.
Or maybe even some sand.
Yeah. Assistant. Also get this color. Now we are going to outline.
You can either go past this, and when you go back around, you can do it, or you could stop here and you could do that. You could outline the fin.
Or you could just skip this part. Whatever you want to.
Yeah, you don't have to outline it.
It's just for you to think it would probably look better that way.
You can either take the shortcut, which is this way, or you can take this way.
They support World Wildlife Fund to help the animals and Mother Nature and the Earth. Now, we are almost done outlining our fins that very soon we can start coloring. I'm going to do... Now let's put our blacks aside. What's the last step we need to do?
Color
right now. So now we are going to take our blue, this dark blue here, and color in the whale shark's body.
And it almost matches with this other color blue that we outlined it with. It looks like blue looks black.
Yep. Don't color the dots.
Do not color the dots.
Because they are supposed to say what for the whale shark.
Yes, or it wouldn't be a whale shark. It would be like a different shark. It's National Whale Shark Day, so that's why we're
giant whale shark.
Whale sharks are like one of my forever animals.
Wow, I did not know that. Yes, we're done coloring.
Booyah!
Booyah! Remember to subscribe and like our video. Bye, friends!
Good job, everybody.
See ya in our next video very soon, next week.